To summarize, what I really get out of this community is really hard because it's a lot of things. But as Berg was speaking, I was trying to think, how do I distill this down into to something that I can actually capture? And I think what I really love about the masterminds is that it's such a safe space, that it's somewhere where you can bring things that you've tried out that have really not worked out, or things that you're really unsure about, or questions that you might have that aren't always the easiest conversations to maybe have in your school context. But these spaces are set up for that, that they're a really supportive network in that way. That's what I've found. The community as a whole, I think the word that I would use is perspective. That it allows me to gain from so many perspectives. So that's from people in the community that come from different schools, in different places in the world, in different systems, and there's all these different perspectives coming together. But then you add on that to that the perspective of the different texts that we look at, and then you add on to that the different perspectives of the experts that we get to have live conversations with. That I think that being able to gain all of these different perspectives just allows me to what I allows me to have so much purpose in what I'm doing. It gives direction, it gives purpose, and it's just a really exciting place to be, I think.